Welcome to the start of the Offa's Dyke path. 177 miles going from here at Sedbury Cliffs, just south of Chepstow, to Prestatyn, roughly following the border of England and Wales. Today I'm just doing 2.5 miles, is it, back into Chepstow. I've just got the train to Chepstow and walked down here, so I know what I've got to face going back. It's not a lot. And tomorrow the journey really begins, 18 miles from Chepstow to Monmouth. I'm not going to sit here and chat to you for ages because that'll just be boring for you. I'll talk to you while we get going. So let's do it, let's get out of here. So already before we've even got going really, I think this is an example of the dyke down to the side of me. I don't think the dyke itself to look at is going to be anything exciting. I think that comes from other things along the journey. But it is through the dyke that this trail has been created. Da 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 da. Enough of that. Right, this almost looks like a private driveway. The sign clearly says down here, so does the watch. I don't know if you can see that very clearly. So, this is where we'll head. Interesting tree. I don't know if it's been chopped off at some point and has started to grow back. Oh, hang on a minute. I've got a path away up. I nearly walked past it looking at the tree. There we go. Very sandy, clayey, I think more to the point, water down there, isn't it? Unicorns exist. Right, this is where I leave the trail for today. The trail goes off obviously there to the right, following the acorns. I'm going into Chepstow, which is down to the left. So this is where I'm staying for the night. It's busy up there. I wonder if that's a pub. And this side, Chepstow Castle. Right, I'm in Chepstow and there is a tourist information centre here where you can get a stamp for your passport. So it's another walk that has a passport that you can fill in. Right, I think the tourist information centre is just around here. Right, I'm correct. Right, where are they going to leave us? Oh, is it open? Oh, I think it's open. Right, in that case, is it in here? This could be it then. Or is it open? There we go, here's a stamp. Right, let me get my passport out. Right, so here's the passport. I have to get 12 stamps along the journey, I think. And then we can buy ourselves a little commemorative badge and certificate. And I think any money that they raise goes back into the trail. So, if I can do this with one arm, probably can't very easily. Right, that's the first stamp got at the tourist information centre behind me. I knew my accommodation was close to that, but I didn't know it was this close. So, let's go in and I've got the code to get in this door. Right, so I've got in, I've checked in using the QR code. There's nobody about, they've left my key. I'm in room 7. So, very nice. And, oh smashing the talon on the decorator, and that's not good. Right, room 7, where do we think we're going? I'm going to guess we're up. Rooms 10 to 14 that way. Kind of figure it out for yourself. 7. Right, so it's a box room, but what do you expect for 40 quid? View's out the front to the castle then over there. Not sure how you all you can see that. Coffee, telly, the bath. Coming off in here though. So there is Chepstow Castle.
Cheers.